still shocked about Governor Hurst. Rumor is he got into some shady stuff.
Look at this place. I can't imagine being cramped down here, choking on the fumes and the dust. No trees, no grass.
Yo, stay good
out
there.
It's depressing.
Pressure holding. Takeoff looks good. Retro's firing. Orbit stabilized. Setting down, everything in the green.
I'm here for you. Should you need... a face I never... I have sharpened the blade for this very occasion. Just in case we need it.
Good luck, Andresia.
If luck will not be...
Do you need me somewhere? Let me guess. You missed me and you couldn't stay away.
Yes? You need something? I am here if you need me. when freezing to death, one may experience a warm, cozy feeling. I would prefer not to verify that firsthand. Previous employment was as a miner. Did you work in a place like this? Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
caves like this can be an excellent way to conceal the presence of an illegal operation. I should know.
It would be advisable to vacate this area.
Meet your death! Once again, we are triumphant.
Hiding, huh? Give it up, and I'll go eat.
Knew I'd fight you!
Either we press on, or we turn back. Your call. Something worth our time in here, perhaps? Thank you.
does visiting a place like this bring back fond memories of your time as a miner? Best not to leave anything useful behind.
I've spent more than enough time in my life in caves. But if there is something to be gained in this one, we should investigate.
Warning. I am programmed to prioritize the completion of my tasks over the safety of nearby humans.
Thank you.
Did they have anything of value? I am more than willing to help you carry anything that has use, or is of considerable value.
Proceed with caution. There is heavy machinery operating in this area.
Some sort of mining operation. Big enough that they constructed this.